On Saturday evening, April 13th, Titanic receives an ice warning, her second via Morse lamp from the crippled steamer Rappahannock. Sailing eastward from Halifax to London, the Furness-Withy Line's ship has damaged her rudder and bow in heavy ice not too far to the west. Titanic flashes a brief acknowledgement and continues on course. No mention of the warning is posted in the chart room.